Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel and Facebook page Navruta's Preschool. This is me Navruta Haider. In my channel I'm coming up with a lot of helpful videos, and if you want to have some videos in particular subjects then you can comment down below. So if you like this video then please do share and subscribe my YouTube channel and like my Facebook page. So without taking this intro further anymore, let's get into today's video. So friends, in my last video, I have said that how you can bring your child to an ideal person. And I have also said that from when the education of your child should start. So the education of your child should start from the time when he or she is in the mother's womb. Are you guys wondering? Yes, it's obvious that you guys can think that how can the education of your child can start when they're unborn. You guys can also think that your child has not came to the world yet. So how is it possible? Yes, it is possible because the education of your child are not going to start, but here will be some changes in the daily routine of the mother instead of your child. To make it much easier, we can say that the educational life of the mother will start again. We can also think that our mothers had already passed their educational life, so why they need to restart them again? Yes, they need to do it, but not for themselves, but for their unborn child. Then the education will begin to affect the unborn child of the expectant mother. Many research has proved that how a mother act and passes their whole day, every thinking and every acting of every single moment of the day will affect your unborn child. Now it was your matter that how you're going to pass your whole day. Is it good or bad? It is your matter. But remember that it will affect your unborn child. So from here, the education of your child should start. From the day you are the mother of an unborn child, everything you do, discuss, or think should be like an ideal person. Firstly, all you need to do is to spend a few hours of the day by reading any kinds of books. So let me help you guys with some examples. Like adults love to read novels. You can choose the books of our national poet Kazi Nazrul Islam or our world poet Rabindranath Tagore. And we also have other well-known poets. So there would be no quarrels, no angriness, no rage or bitter words in your day. Try to spend the full day in a cheerful and happy mood. So until your child born, you will try to spend your day in a cheerful and happy mood, and you will try to stay away from quarrels. Then your child will have an effect from the whole day that you have passed. And now we are almost at the end of this video and it's time to say goodbye. But before saying goodbye, please pardon all my mistakes. I'll be blessed if anyone thinks that my videos are helpful. In my next video, I will tell that what you need to do after your child came into this world. And keep watching my videos and please do share my videos as much as you can. And do subscribe my YouTube channel and like my Facebook page Navruta's Preschool, and be with my channel. Thanks for watching.